Local government received 30,000 doses of the Sinovac vaccine that will be applied from June 17 to 24 at the convention center of the Isleño Hotel, from 7 in the morning to 7 in the evening, within the framework of the mass vaccination. Strict logistics have been arranged with the departmental government, in which citizens will be segmented in three groups to be immunized. This was announced by the departmental health secretary.
People will be queued up in three rows. A row for company employees, a general row, and a row for people with disabilities or any type of health problem. The logistics part has already been arranged since yesterday. There is a fencing, as if you're going to buy a concert ticket. The military forces will be there supporting the development of this activity, and several contractors of the social development and health secretariat will be there, giving indications to the community regarding social distancing and the use of biosafety elements.
Within the logistic, it was also established that those islanders who reside in the sectors such as San Luis and the Hill will be able to travel by bus to get the immunization site at the center of convention of the Isleño Hotel.